York out 40 nautical miles, Long Island South Shore Base, until 5 p.m. At 3 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms capable of producing strong winds over 35 knots from 6 nautical miles north of Bellmer to 127 nautical miles south of Barnegat Light, moving northeast at 40 knots. The thunderstorms will be near Rockaway Inlet around 3:25 p.m., Jamaica Bay, entrance to New York Harbor around 3:30 p.m., Middle Bay, Jones Inlet around 3:45 p.m., East Bay around 3:50 p.m., South Oyster Bay around 3:55 p.m., Fire Island Inlet around 4:10 p.m. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following marine locations: Long Island South Shore Base from Jones Inlet to Shinnecock Bay, New York; Fire Island Inlet, New York to Moriches Inlet, New York out 20 nautical miles; and Sandy Hook, New Jersey to Fire Island Inlet, New York out 20 nautical miles.